Hey, bring up the prisoner!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find him. He's gone.
Keep looking.
There! Another one!
Oh, God!
Hey! Hey! You gotta run out of the trap!
There she is!
This group's got some fight. They're not gonna kill us. Too bad. I'm gonna use some new recruits.
The girl is missing. Keep an eye out.
All right.
What do you see?
Nothing.
This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Kill the rest.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always find Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Ouch!
shit.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
What the hell?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found? The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
just got word from West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lowland forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know.
You hear something? I'll go look around. Somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble. What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Stop on this rock. The rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language. And we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him. And without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. Gunbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress. Do this.
Transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. No, 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 no. No! Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Thank God he's still alive.
somewhere. These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? Belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink. just want the pack. That's all. To get this back to Roth.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.